Welcome back to STS. If you find this tutorial helpful, please don't hesitate to like, share, and subscribe. Here we have a given diagram and we need to find the measure of angle X. Notice we have a triangle here and we also have a linear pair here and here. Alright, let's begin by working with the linear pair, because we know a linear pair forms a straight line, and we know a straight line has a measure of 180 degrees. So here we're going to take 180 and we're going to subtract off the 98. So let's do that here. All right, we're going to regroup. That 0 becomes 10, so we have 2. And then I have 17 minus 9, which is 8. So I know this angle here is 82. And here I have a triangle. We know that the interior angles of a triangle add up to 180 degrees. So let's add up the two angles that we have and then subtract 180 to figure out what X is. So here we have 82 plus the 55. 5 and 2 is 7. 8 and 5 is 13. So 137 degrees. Then we're going to subtract that 137 degrees from 180. So we're going to regroup. So that's 17. This here becomes 10. 10 minus 7 is 3. And 17 minus 13 is 4. So here we see that the measure of angle X is 43 degrees. All right, that sums up this tutorial by ajspeller.com. Again, if you found this tutorial helpful, please don't hesitate to share, subscribe, and or like. And as always, have a great day.